Willie here.
This is Patricia. You left a message for me at the dating service last night.
You mean that sex line?
Your phone's been ringing off all day, Willie.
What do you look like, Leroy? Would you be the dashing blue-eyed blonde type?
Do I sound like that?
You taking your medication?
Yeah. No. Sometimes.
You sound tall.
I'm too tall, but there's nothing I can do about it.
You're still a virgin, aren't
That's
you?
That's none of your business, Mrs. Speckle.
I want to work the early shift.
Oh. Doing what?
I'm an astronaut.
I never leave my apartment. I'm hermetically sealed. Not even the sun can get in. I keep waiting for my life to begin.
You sound nice, Patty. You got a good heart.
I know what you're thinking. You gotta understand, I got needs.
Nobody's ever been jealous over me before. It feels good.
I don't want to end up in a box without ever making sex. It ain't natural.
Creatures, you and I. Insects. Who will miss us when we're gone?
Maybe we could miss each other.
Oh, Leroy, it's so beautiful. I wish you were here with me. Will you kiss me, Leroy?
Over the phone?
Yes.
It's just me and you and the sound of the waves rolling in and out. I pull you close to me, and I put my lips on yours, and we're perfect, like in our dreams.
Let's do it. Let's really meet. Now. I can't wait another minute.